my mum and dad for putting up with me today and over the years. Thank you for your love and support and patience throughout my teenage years, which I'm sure I'll grow out of eventually.
Past all the times we shared, you and I grown old together, we stood and faced the weather. One thing I know, you are my soul, got a life ahead of us, we're gonna take it slow.
Tanya, you are my soulmate and the love of my life. I'm a very fortunate man, and I'd just like to take this opportunity to say to you how much I'm looking forward to spending the rest of my life with you and enjoying our life's adventures together.
Mind tonight, and I just know there never will be. It's a beautiful life. A beautiful life. Sun come up in the morning, underneath the shade of an oak tree. Colors on the leaves are changing, seasons moving endlessly. Man, where did the time go? We got some history. A little bit older now, but you still look so good to me. One thing I know, you are my soul. Got a life ahead of us, we're gonna take it slow. Little things you do, I love about you. Hold you close like the day we met, and watch your lives unfold in the sky tonight. And the stars will tell our story, no doubt in my mind tonight. And I just know there never will be. It's a beautiful life.
Will you take Tanya Lee Rice to be your wife and lifelong partner? Will you love and respect her, be honest with her, and stand by her through whatever may come? Will you give your relationship all it requires and deserves so that you can live the rest of your life together in love and happiness?
I will.
He sounds confident. Oh, another kiss.
Tanya Lee Rice, will you take Daniel Richard Gill to be your husband and lifelong partner? Will you love and respect him, be honest with him, and stand by him through whatever may come? Will you give your relationship all it requires and deserves so that you can live the rest of your lives together in love and happiness? Sand. Daniel and Tanya have each selected sand from their family beaches in New Plymouth in New Zealand and the Gold Coast. So each grain of sand brings to the mixture a unique and lasting beauty that forever enriches the combination. And the layering of the individual colors symbolizes that the marriage is based on the strength of the individuals. And just so, a wedding ring is a treasured and valuable possession. It's a circle that has no beginning and no end, and it represents a continuing bond that symbolizes equality and infinite commitment, which are, of course, the foundation stones of marriage. It means that I pronounce you husband and wife. And Daniel, you may now kiss your beautiful bride. Truly say in the inimitable words of Stevie Wonder, look into each other's eyes. Oh baby, here I am, signed, sealed, delivered, I'm yours. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Daniel and Tanya Gill.
Can we take a little time, back porch in the rocking chair? Leave the light on, I'll be meeting you out there. Reminisce every moment past, all the times we shared. You and I grown old together, we stood and faced the weather. One thing I know, you are my soul. Got a life ahead of us, we're gonna take it slow. Little things you do, I love about you. Hold you close like the day we met, and watch our lives unfold in the sky tonight. And the stars will tell our story, no doubt in mind tonight. And I just know there never will be. It's a beautiful life. beautiful life.
Tanya, beautiful Bali, so proud to walk you down that aisle today and give your hand to Tanya. Daniel's introduction to the Wright family was slightly flawed at first, as my brothers mistakenly drank Daniel's good bottle of red wine for Christmas family. But as a good man he is, well aged, he took it on the chin and carried on.
But Daniel is a lawyer, so the invitation came with a number of instructions. My second instruction was I couldn't tell any stories that would be embarrassing to the group. So I'm not going to mention the time you wrote off the family car. You blacked out half the city of Newton. Nor am I going to mention the time when he had a non-parental consent party and his guests set fire to our veranda. Now, Tanya is every mother-in-law's dream, don't you know? And I know that Daniel absolutely loves her to bits, and she actually loves him to bits, which I find totally amazing. He has got some weak quirks.
Daniel came into Tanya's life recently, and with this he transformed my sister's life. I've watched my sister love and live her life with even more enjoyment than before, having Daniel to share it with. Tanya is a very private and guarded person, and to have my older sister open her heart and life and let you in is significant, and for that I'm immensely grateful.
As Malcolm said to me when I called him up to ask for Tanya's hand in marriage, it's about time. And she's a good one, you know. Make sure you take care of that. Well, Malcolm, I promise you that I'll do everything I can to make Tanya as happy as she is today for the rest of her life. And a special note to the Wright brothers. Please feel free to drink whatever red wine you like tonight. This was lunch in 2015. It's going to be on me again.
The new Mr. and Mrs. Gill.
You'll never find as long as you live someone who loves. Someone who understands.